Groups continue to gather here in the tri-state calling for an end to the violence in Palestine. This afternoon, protesters marched at Washington Park near TQL Stadium for the Stand in Solidarity with Palestine rally. Speakers condemned what they say is the oppression of the Palestinian people. Across the U.S., there is growing concern of anti-Semitic and anti-Palestinian violence.